Number 1. Take handwritten notes. Taking handwritten notes is a simple yet effective method. According to studies, we are more likely to recall information we've written ourselves. So note the keywords and phrases you hear, whether you're in class, listening to a lecture, learning something online, or reading a book. We'll tell you something even better. Rephrase what you read in your own words. This will help you remember the knowledge and make it easier to recall later. When taking notes, it's important to give your full attention to your studies. Only then will you be able to jot down the necessary points. When you're done preparing them, look over your notes again and reorganize them so they're more orderly and easier to examine. Indeed, it's a no-brainer that you'll learn faster and remember things better if you take handwritten notes. So grab a pen and paper and prepare to take your studying to the next level. Number 2. Say out loud what you want to remember. According to studies conducted at McLeod CM and Osbuco JD in 2010, reading information aloud can be a powerful strategy for students to learn faster. This is because reading aloud engages our visual and auditory senses, but reading silently involves our visual senses only. However, reading every word of our notes aloud is impracticable. This is where the next step comes in handy. First, underline the main concepts and equations as you read your notes without pausing to remember them. Then, go back and read each important concept and equation as many times as necessary, slowly. Take 3 minutes pause after that. Then, test yourself by going over each topic and equation one by one to check if you've memorized them. If not, read it aloud, take a break, and test yourself again until you remember it. By activating both your visual and audio senses while evaluating your memory retention, you will be able to learn faster and more successfully. Number 3. Stop multitasking. Here's another trick you should try if you want to learn faster and retain more information. Stop trying to multitask. Multitasking may appear to be a good idea, but it can make acquiring knowledge more challenging. When you try to perform too many things at once, your brain becomes overburdened, so it makes it difficult to focus on the work at hand. What should you do then? When studying, select a quiet spot where you can focus on one subject at a time. While learning, avoid distractions such as watching TV, checking your phone, or studying another subject. You may believe that multitasking allows you to learn more, but you are more likely to become confused. Remember, you'll learn more efficiently and retain more information if you focus on one activity at a time. So give it a shot and see how it affects your learning process. Number 4. Test yourself to learn faster. Okay, moving on to the next one. You should surely put yourself to the test. After all, you're the best judge for yourself. So after reading or practicing new knowledge, put your memory to the test by repeating it. Please note any places you're having trouble remembering so you can concentrate on them. You'll be able to learn more effectively and efficiently this way. For example, if you're studying a chapter, consider summarizing it in your own words. Then search for and describe relevant phrases or terms at the end of the chapter. You'll be able to see not only where you need to improve, but also how much you've already learned. Remember that plenty of practice exams are available online for most courses, so use those as well. The key to learning faster and remembering more is to put yourself to the test. Try this one out and let us know if it was helpful. Number 5. Teach other people. When trying to learn something new, grab a friend or family member and offer them a crash course. Speak clearly and directly to avoid confusing them. Ask if they understand or if they require extra clarification. If you have problems recalling specific points, go through them again. Remembering the facts that you're teaching can help you understand the subject faster. Consider this: if you're studying chemistry, try teaching someone about the periodic table and how the compounds link. If you don't have somebody to assist you, consider writing down the directions or information you have just learned. Use basic words so that anyone reading it will comprehend it. You can still test your understanding and improve your attention this way. Don't simply learn it. Teach it and see the magic unfold. Number 6. Don't be afraid to take a nap. Do you know that when your brain is saturated with information, it needs time to refocus and recharge? Even a 5-minute break every hour can have a huge difference. Get up, stretch, and do something soothing to give your brain a break. You'll be able to focus and remember more information when you return to your studies. The Pomodoro approach, in which you stay concentrated and work hard for 25 minutes before taking a 5-minute break to step away, is one strategy you might try. This strategy helps keep you on track while providing your brain with the much-needed rest to refocus. Don't be surprised, because it's similar to how your body requires rest after a workout. Number 7. Use the power of mental spacing. If you wish to learn more quickly, then you should undoubtedly try the power of spacing out your thoughts, even though it might sound strange. However, studying in small intervals with breaks in between can help you remember things better. It's like watering a lawn. Whether you water it once a week for 90 minutes or 3 times a week for 30 minutes, the lawn will stay greener over time if you do it at different times. The best way to remember something is to repeat it a day or two after learning it. This is because the brain pays less attention during short learning intervals, so repeating the information over an extended period sends a stronger message to the brain that it needs to remember the information. So try spacing out your study sessions and see if it helps you remember what you've learned and learn better. Conclusion. That's all, folks. We understand that it can be challenging for students to learn quickly, but it doesn't have to be. You can improve your study habits and get better results if you follow these simple tricks. So, are you ready to put these ideas to the test and see how they work for you? Please, give it a shot and let us know how it goes in the comment section below. Please like this video and subscribe to the Growth Mindset for more valuable content like this. Thanks for tuning in.